duty calls.
Phil, save me. I'm dying.
What do you see, Pete, you man?
Looking to make some coin too, hey?
What village are you from?
Willows.
Ah! Another drifter in from Tamir.
Ah!
Just passing by, wanderer? Or do you seek something specific?
Who's asking?
Rudolf de Jonkier. Of those de Jonkiers, yes. My ancestors laid the foundations of this city. I now own its largest bank.
Didn't need a recommendation. Name would have been enough.
Father always said, all ought to know your merit, son. Don't hide them under a bushel.
I'm looking for Kareem Tilly.
Oh, you've come to the right place, then. Kareem is inside. Been there for a few days, dreaming the home's history.
Why do you need to know the house's history? You a historian or on a whim?
I bought this property a short while ago. Paid a pretty penny, I might add. Soon after, I witnessed disturbances. Led me to fear the home might be haunted.
What are the symptoms?
Oh, they vary. Giggling night, and furniture moving about in the attic, and last week, well, you shan't believe it, I found human feces in the parlor.
Not interested in what's going on inside? Seeing it for yourself?
I'm a banker. Cursed homes scare me. Do you know how a haunting can affect property value? Point of fact, Corinne requested she not be disturbed.
I'd like to go inside, look around.
I don't usually let strangers rummage around my home. Twin swords, though. You're a witcher. You may enter, call that my whim. Truth is, we're already dependent on the black ones, economically.
Wake up. It's just a dream. Wake up.
The doll. The attic.
All right. Time to check the attic.
Put it down, please. That's blood! Don't spill it! Please! Stop! Go away! Don't do that! Leave it!
Blocked.
Mm-hmm.
a cradle on the second floor. Wonder what'd happen if I laid a doll in it. Another masterpiece. An oven and a blackened grate. Oh joy, a riddle. Guess I should find an oven.
Stop! Go away! Don't do that. Leave it!
Did I scare you? Scared you, didn't I? I can tell you was scared. Big brave man scared of wee little Sarah. Ain't that funny?
I wouldn't do that anymore if I were you, Sarah. You might scare someone so bad they'll hurt you.
Why would someone hurt me? Having a spot of fun's not allowed anymore.
What are you playing?
That lady fell asleep, and I've sent her some horrible dreams. I'll not her wake neither. I can do that, you know. Funny, isn't it?
Very funny. Thing is, I gotta talk to the dreamer, so I'd like you to let her wake up.
Little Sarah doesn't want her to wake. Little Sarah wants to play.
You're lucky. I know you're a harmless godling, but others might not know, and then...
And how'd you know I'm a godling, eh? How's that, eh? Eh?
If it looks like one and acts like one, trust me, you're a godling. You give the dreamer nightmares and won't let her wake up. Why are you tormenting her?
I'm not tormenting anyone. Scary dreams are great. What I love is when this big end chases me. End's got these red...
Why do you live in a haunted house?
Tell you a secret. The house ain't haunted. Not one bit. I just pretend it is, make everyone think that. It was sitting there all empty, so I moved in. Bigwig from the bank then came and bought it. I don't like bankers, especially not to live with, so I decided to give him a scare.
Gave the banker a really big scare. See, he paid a lot for this house and won't give it up easily, which is why you need to find another home.
I don't want to! I don't! I won't!
See, now I wanna do this the nice way, but you just won't let me.
What'll you do to me, eh? Eh? Eh?
Burdock. Godlings hate the scent. How would you like a whiff?
You're stupid and a pig!
Is it in view? George, who kisses your ass to
the ground. Protects us. Gives monsters the shits.
Ugh, good coffee.
Well, well, an armor freak.
One to you, young man. Hair's all a grey, but by your face and straight back, I know you to be in your youth.
Greetings. What do you sell?
Herbs, young lad. I've all sorts gathered near about. You'd be surprised what useful plants grow by the roadside.
Not that surprised, actually.
Monk's hood, for instance. Lovely blossom. Soothes aches and pains, but just a handful, and you could poison a whole family. A very useful plant.
What else would you recommend?
Have a look, young man. You seem learned in these matters, so I'll show you my special stock from under the counter.
You just might have the herbs I need.
We're all ready.
You pig! Trying to suffocate me! You oaf! You dolt! Someone will do the same to you one day! Take this stupid ass! You bird-docking bully!
Who are you?
Triss Merigold sent me to see you.
Gods! Horrible nightmares! I was supposed to dream the history of this house. Instead, I saw furniture. Hungry furniture that wished to devour me. I know it must sound foolish, but in the dream, well, it was all too real, and not at all amusing.
The work of a godling. She made people believe the house was haunted, also injected your dreams with her little jokes.
And you managed to wake me. I feel fortunate.
We witchers have our ways.
I thank you very much. The dreams, they were awful. Any way I can pay you back?
There is, actually. I'm looking for a young woman who was seen in Novigrad.
I can certainly try to help, but I'll need to clear my head first. After those deranged dreams, I feel it's full of cobwebs. Find me at the Golden Sturgeon. I rent a room there.
All right. See you there.